Hey YouTube, this is Gilly Guys Bike Hacks. I'm rebuilding my bike. The one I've been using, the Vertical VFX 240. Took it out on a joyride this morning. I am gonna set my food there. Take out a zip tie and get this started. So, my bike repair kit. I'm gonna slide it onto my ride, which is right here is my mountain bike. Gonna slide it in and gonna get this project started. Hold on. Not the first time I've done this. And this is, and the title is called, Tactical Mountain Bike Build. I did not want to take off the rack. Okay. Got that on. Breaching another zip tie. Tying it around. Come on. Can try a new zip tie. That zip tie is probably broken. Got the new plastic zip tie. I'm gonna tie it onto my ride. So hold on, guys. God damn it. Small ass fucking zip tie. DM zip ties. It took about like 5 minutes to do this. It wasn't easy. To convert my mountain bike. Okay, got that secured. Two more zippies. And okay, got that done. Now we're on to the easy stuff. Like starting with the hard stuff easier. Got the repair kit on. Now to move on to the tools that are needed by. I only got one tool that the law really needs you to have, which is a Schwinn. Got that on. Now, it's not usually tough to put around it. Got that on. Time for the second light. that on, and now for the bicycle repair kit. Zip tag fell off. Got that on. It was a lot of hard work. Shout outs go to One Red Bed, my favorite YouTuber. Seth's Bike Hacks, Single Track Sampler, BKXC, Fabio Wibmer, and Red Bull Bike. Diamondback Bikes, Diamondback Bicycles, Box Components, and Slime Tire Sealant. See you guys in the next one. Peace.